This is the Smith Fork Creek. Now, I'm not all the way down there, which is a little task to get down there, but I'll see what I can do. But it is said from a source who is fairly reliable, a local source, that 20-pound catfish have been taken out here. Now, it could be a fishtail, I don't know. But I'll see if I can't get down for a closer look.